四，工作做好了会有奖赏，有升迁；做不好了，一样会受到惩罚。当年撒手间真人惩治凶神王恶，不想却被王恶反告一状。王恶向玉帝命，要监督撒祖十二年。在这十二年中，只要撒祖有丝毫过错，王恶都有权力将撒祖治罪。令人惊叹的是，十二年中撒祖的一言一行竟毫无过错。王恶不由心生敬佩，从此改名王善，发誓追随祖师，共同为天下修道人做护法。王善便是现如今道观中供奉的灵官爷。王灵官不但要掌管天下道人日常行为的功过，同时还要监督各路职能神的得失。他们一旦出现工作上的不到位之处，灵官爷的神鞭丝毫不会留情。除此外，还有一些先天大神，以三清祖师和玉皇为主要代表，他们所肩负的责任远不是老百姓吃喝玩乐这么简单。道书中记载，整个世界从最初的混沌状态发展到我们今日的文明，其历经数次大劫。分我们可以粗略地把这一段时期分为开天辟地前的混沌期、天地初开后的万物形成期和人类诞生后的文明发展期三个阶段。三清道祖元始天尊、灵宝天尊和道德天尊分至三个不同的时期。居住在弥罗宫通明大殿之中的玉皇大帝，也是一位多劫大神，他统领三界十方诸神与四生六道芸芸众生，并权衡世间一切兴隆衰败、吉凶祸福。即便如三清玉皇这样高阶位的神之，也是要负有一定的神仙职责的，而并不是很多人想象中的逍遥自在、任我行的无拘束状态。
If you do a good job, you will be rewarded and promoted. If you don't do it well, you will be punished. Back then, when Sa Shaojian really punished the fierce god Wang Yi, he didn't want to, but was sued by Wang Yi. Wang Yi ordered the Jade Emperor to supervise Sezu for 12 years. During these 12 years, as long as Sezu has the slightest fault, Wang Yi has the right to punish Sezu. It is amazing that Sezu's words and deeds for 12 years have been without fault.Wang Yi couldn't help admiring him, so he changed his name to Wang Shan and vowed to follow the patriarch and jointly protect the Dharma for the cultivators of the world. Wang Shan is a spiritual official who is worshipped in Taoist temples today. Wang Lingwen is not only in charge of the merits and demerits of the daily behavior of Taoists in the world, but also supervises the gains and losses of various functions and gods. Once they are not in place in their work, Lingwen's divine wit will not show mercy at all.In addition, there are some congenital gods, mainly represented by the same King Patriarch and the Jade Emperor, and their responsibilities are far from being as simple as eating, drinking, and having fun with the common people. According to the Taoist book, the whole world developed from the initial state of chaos to our present civilization, which has gone through several calamities. We can roughly divide this period into three stages: the chaotic period before the creation of the world, the formation period of all things after the beginning of the world, and the civilization development period after the birth of human beings, three different periods. The Jade Emperor, who lives in the Tongming Hall of the Miluo Palace, is also a great god of many calamities. He leads the gods of the three worlds and ten directions and all beings in the four lives and six paths, and weighs all the prosperity and decline of the world, good and bad luck. Even a high-ranking god like the Jade Emperor of the Sanking Dynasty has certain responsibilities as a god, not the unrestrained state that many people imagine.